Hey there and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how you can add a full screen search overlay in your WordPress website. The full screen search overlay is becoming a big trend now, basically for users who are on their mobile devices. It makes it easier for them to search for what they're looking for. So to add that functionality to your site, first you want to go to your WordPress dashboard, go over to plugins, add new, go to the search plugins box, and we want to put in WordPress full screen search overlay. Hit enter. And this is the one we're going to get. So we'll install it and activate the plugin. And although it works out of the box, you want to actually make sure that you have a search bar on your site. We're going to go to Appearance, Widgets. And I'm going to add the search over to my sidebar and click save. Now when I go to my site and I click on the search, you see a search overlay takes up my whole screen, which makes it much easier for me to search for something. And then it returns all the results right here. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.